Jay-Z, do your Seahawk noise.
What is Heritage Day?
Isn't Heritage Day when we go out and help the community?
I think of like Heritage, like older people, and so we go out and call out people older than us, and that's usually what we do. Because most people are older than us that we help. Not always. On some rare occasions they are younger or of the same age.
What's the coolest thing about being a sixth grader at Bishop Seabury?
You get a lot of friends and it's just really fun.
We have advisory with all the grades. And so, like, we get used to being in the, like, whole school with middle schoolers and sixth graders.
You get to meet people of all ages, like, in your advising.
The older kids really help you fit in, and they're really nice to the new kids.
Everybody makes you feel so welcome.
Well, I like the small classes, and so you can get more experience, and the teachers can get more closer to you and get better. Spend more time with you.
It's freaking awesome.
Because it's been playing.
Friends and having fun with them and in a great environment.
We get Miss Barbara the teacher.
Yeah.
Education, sports, drama, you get to do a lot of things that you wouldn't normally get to do in a public school.
What's your favorite thing about knowing the older kids at Seabury?
Knowing that they got our back.
What's the best thing about Seabury that you can't get at a public school?
I would have to say it's the trust we have for each other here, like the reason we don't have locks on our lockers, because we all trust each other.
I think you get to know people a little bit better.
favorite thing about Bishop Seabury?
I think I'm an international student here, but at Seabury I feel really welcome, and this is like my second home.
Well, I like getting all one-on-one time with teachers to ask questions about homework and get help on tests.
That you can know everybody and everybody knows you.
My favorite thing is Headmaster's Holiday. It's a really good community building activity.
Everyone's friends. Unless if they're your enemies.
Fun activities and hang out with people, get close to teachers and students.
What's your favorite memory from Bishop Seabury?
There's the time you went on foreign trips and the time I broke my wrist.
Favorite memory is loading boxes up at the Salvation Army with Skylar Malone. And Skylar kept saying, that's not how you tape a box. And I'd say, then tape a box. And Skylar would tape the box, and it would fall through. So,
what's your favorite memory from Bishop Seabury?
Give
me a second. I'll get back to you.
Oh, hey, Jared. What's the best thing about Bishop Seabury?
The small class sizes make it really easy to interact with the teachers and the other students.
I really enjoy engineering class because I learn a lot for practical skills for life.
Never try to characterize women, never try to tell them what they are, who they are, or anything, because you know you're going to be wrong.
The best part about Seabury is that younger students and older students can hang out more.
What does Bishop Seabury mean to you?
Well, Seabury is like a big family. We work together on everything. We're a big community. Help each other out.
What does Seabury mean to you?
Can you repeat that?
Seabury means home away from home.
What's the best thing about being prefect at Seabury?
I just love ringing the bell.
What's the best thing about being a prefect at Seabury?
I'm the man, first of all. I get to interact with all the people around here, like you. And I get to help out with a lot of events that go on.
It's the undeniable power and the rush and the thrill that you get from knowing that you're the boss of everything ever.
What do you like about working at Bishop Seabury?
The students.
Community and smiles.
Hey, Connie.
Hi.
What's
oh yeah, it's just like a whirly.
Is it? It's looking after intelligent, promising people.
I want to say something clever, but I should just be honest.
The camaraderie amongst teachers.
I'm son of the art teacher here. In case you didn't know.
Oh, so. We know.
I guess I am pretty famous around here.
Watching Patrick and Joe mercilessly make fun of Reagan and Ryle.
My colleagues are pretty awesome. Dr. Fong as a boss, not so bad.
Definitely sharing a room with Miss Landy.
I have tons of favorite things, but one of them is not sharing a room with that new teacher, Miss DeCola.
This is perfect.
I don't think that's a bad angle.
Thing about working at Bishop Seabury is working with these amazing kids who will literally be excited to do anything I ask them to do. They drive around town and take pictures of apostrophes. They're just the coolest kids, and I love coming to work and see them every day.
Well, the best part for me is to see kids start out as just kind of little twerps and get to the point where they start to grow facial hair. Which I find fully amusing.
What's the best thing about Seabury, in your opinion?
3:28 p.m.
How has Bishop Seabury benefited you through the years?
Well, Bishop Seabury has made it so that I'm more open-minded about who my friends can be. You can have friends in every grade.
Hey, Teddy. Teddy's my friend, too!
Being at Seabury has really helped me get out of my shell and be able to be more social and know who I am.
You know, the community service has changed.
Giving me lots of opportunities to do things I don't normally have any inclination to do.
I probably become a lot more sarcastic. And probably a lot more funny.
What's the best thing about Bishop Seabury?
I just like that everyone is so accepting of my pregnancy.
Is it a boy or a girl?
We don't know yet.
It's definitely not the kids, so let me think of something else.
This is recording
record
right now.
No! Phoebe, delete that. Oh,
God. Bye! Woo! What?
Hey, Taylor.
What is Bishop Seat?
Why did you decide to send your kids here over any other school?
Help me learn that if I actually lived in a small room with 28 people, I would probably kill someone.
I don't want to put on the spot, man. You're putting me on the spot, kid. I got things to think about. This is too much.
Smooth cat, man. I got bronchitis. That ain't nobody gets out of that.
Hold on, we should tell her the question first.
I'm a flamingo cowboy.
From China, come visit me, oh yeah.
And you know you've got the best of both worlds.
Thanks for ruining my voice for you.
Hey, Kit, what's it like being a senior at Bishop Seabury? Well, most of the time, it's pretty freaking awesome.